State your name and date of birth.
Daniel Dolan, December 29th, 1982.
Okay. Your Honor, the matter before the court is K2-2021-0402A, charging this defendant, Daniel Dolan, with counts 1, 2, and 3, felony assault, and count 4, discharging a firearm when committing a crime of violence. What say you to these charges?
Not guilty, Your Honor.
I have to stay on bail.
Your Honor, with respect to bail, the state recommends $25,000 personal recognizance with some additional conditions. First, no contact orders running to the protection of the named victims. The defendant report to the state police headquarters for processing this matter, and that he not possess any firearms while on bail.
Can it be heard on any of those conditions, counsel?
Your Honor, that's fine with respect to the firearms. They're in the process of being transferred to his employer at the Pawtucket Police Department.
Reporting to the state police for processing, no problem with that?
No problem with that. It's
what about no contact order?
Arrangements are in process, no contact orders.
And personal reconnaissance bail?
Personal reconnaissance.
So what, $25,000 personal reconnaissance bail, the defendant shall submit himself to the state police for processing. He will surrender the firearm, and there will be a no contact order with the named victim. Dates, Mr. Clerk.
Your Honor, we have a pretrial date set for August 5th. Is that okay?
Your Honor, our court issues most of the second half of August. If we can have something after Labor Day.
Sure, that'll give you enough time to file into discovery.
Correct.
So let's pick a date, first week of September.
That'd be fine.
What are you asking for?
That'd be fine.
9-9. Is that okay? September
9th? September 9th?
Sure.
Okay.
Any further, General?
Nothing to say, Your Honor. Thank you.
All right. Sign off.
Yes, yes. Mr. Ford, did you provide the no contact order?
I provided three.
Okay.
Good. Thank you, Your Honor.
Let me sign the address.
Do you have the no contact order?
He doesn't. I'll get it.
No.
Okay. Perhaps Mr. Polici has the other one.
NCO, it says written on it.
Yes, but the original copies of the no contact orders. Did you get that, Mr. Corrigan?
I don't have it.
Is it in the package, John?
Yeah, it came under the form for processing. It should be free. That is correct, Your Honor.
All on one? Or three separate?
Three separate no contact orders.
And have them execute them and then I'll sign them.
Thank you.
Sorry, are you handing them the rest of the calendar today?
No, it's not.
Then we just skip. She'll probably be up a little later. Is that? About 10 o'clock.
There are two of them above us.
All right, we'll take 5 minutes to allow the press and the public to leave, then we'll come back.
All right, please. Court's in recess.
You're done.